George's Hall in Liverpool, fabulous building. It was commissioned by Harvey Lonsdale Elmes, and at the time he was commissioned to do this building, to use for music festivals for all over Liverpool. Tonight it's going to hold the Star Online Fashion Show on behalf of Make-A-Wish Foundation. Oh yeah, alright, don't stop the dancing. One more time, we're gonna celebrate. Oh yeah, alright, don't stop the dancing. One more time, we're gonna celebrate. Oh yeah, alright, don't stop the dancing. One more time, we're gonna celebrate. Oh yeah, one more time. Would you like to tell us why you started with this?
I started because of I wanted to showcase new designers within the city and around the city as well, and to give them a chance and to get the press involved so they can build their brand awareness. In October, I started like looking into getting everything sorted for the event, and it's just like slowly come together over the last couple of months, and it's finally here. So
we're looking for like stockists. So I've just done a broadcast for ethical fashion broadcast, because I've been given a fellowship for ethical fashion since it's Fair Employment, and most of the garments are made from things found in Africa. So I've got like coconut buttons, kanga, which is, these trousers are kanga. It's an African cloth that they use for everything.
You know, I'm just feeling celebration tonight. Celebrate, don't wait too late. No, we don't stop.
This is one of our celebrities.
And she's wearing one of my designs.
She was like, absolutely fantastic. The design looks wonderful on you. She looks wonderful. Have you enjoyed it tonight?
Yeah, it's been really good. Yeah. It's been nice to see quite an eclectic mix of fashion, and I'll definitely be purchasing some myself.
Great. Everybody online, this is fantastic. Go online, you can purchase all of these products. Is that right?
Yeah, you can find links to all the designs website.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you.